Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's been a really long time since I've done a video. This has been really, really weird. Honestly, I can't believe we're already in November. My training's been going along okay. I did manage to do a couple of events, culminating in the Cotswolds 113 70.3, and I absolutely smashed that. So I was really, really happy. Going into the winter season now, and I've been instructed to do an FTP test today, which I did earlier. I am still recovering, so have a look, see how I got on. It's never pretty. I've had a chance to look at my figures now, and the end of the test, I don't know what's going on. I'm completely spaced out. It's anyone that's done an FTP test will know how utterly awful it is, and you don't really know what you're saying at the end of it. So have a look. Have a laugh, and then I'll speak to you in a little bit. Right. So, welcome back. It's been a while. Thought I'd start this one off by filming my FTP test. Every time I do one of these, I absolutely hate it. But going into winter season, need to know where I'm at right now. So there may not be that much talking. Anyone that's ever done one of these will know how evil they are. And this is just the warm-up. So I've decided to do the 45 minute shorter FTP test on Zwift. It just gives you a warm up, gets the legs moving a little bit, and a little recovery, and then it'll ramp up again for another 5 minutes just to get your legs pumping. Then a nice little recovery, and then it'll throw you into the 20 minute test, which is all out, as much as you can do in that 20 minutes. It's never pretty. And it always really hurts. So, still in the warm up at the minute. It's horrible. Something's got going, yeah? Yeah. Hold joy, in 6 minutes the FTP test begins. That was just 5 minutes. Tests never get any easier. Start. And it's like really evil music pounding away in the background.
Black Sabbath?
No. 2 minutes. Her phone's going to be disabled in a minute. And I've got to work out what my power is. Ah, 30 seconds. Ah, feeling the pain already. Pace, pace, pace. 15 seconds. Can I wish me that?
6.5 minutes.
Ah.
5 more minutes. Here's what it's done.
This is rubbish.
Keep it above 180, go on. Stand for it.
That's right.
Stand up. Keep it up. Keep it up. That's good. 115 watts.
Increase your power if you finish strong.
Can you finish strong?
No.
Increase that anyway. Keep it above 180.
Try.
Oh my god! Silly legs pull down.
Bastard! What?
One. So what are you now?
Wrecking what? Rubbish! Oh. Rubbish, that's why I am. Oh. Unbelievable.
So what's your FTP?
Rubbish. Oh. 182.
Towards the end it was 190.
Yeah, no, 191 trying to keep up. Yeah, no. Well, it's average over the 20 minutes.
And then it takes 90% of it, doesn't it?
Yeah, but that's over the 20 minutes.
Yeah.
In the first 10 minutes it was a 215 watts. Yeah. But I just couldn't keep it. Oh, I couldn't keep it. Oh, thank God for tri-bars. You can just collapse on them and they're just... So, I've had a look now, and I did better than I thought I did. I've been checking out my stats on Training Peaks, and the last time I did an FTP test was actually looking back in May this year, and I mean, I compared to a lot of people out there, my power is crap. Really, I'd love to see it higher than that. But it looks like I did an average power of 181 watts back in May, which was all right. But at the end of the test earlier, I actually thought I hadn't really improved much. But looking back today, I have actually improved by 10 watts. I'm up to 191 watts now. So actually, I'll take that. I was so disappointed at the end of it, but I wasn't really looking much at what I could see on the screen, because to be honest with you, I was barely breathing. So anyway, it's a good indication of where I can go from winter. I've got a lot of training to do. I want to keep the base fitness going. I've got lots and lots of plans next year. I've already got events booked in. They're big, stupid events, and I've got a lot of training. So hopefully I can do a few more videos now. I'm going to try and focus on what I'm up to, what training I'm doing, and try and put a few more videos up and get a little bit more more regular with my videos, because they kind of just disappeared. So anyway, if you like what you see, click subscribe, like, and I'll see you again on another video. I have no idea what yet. This is all quite new to me. Yeah, see you again.